Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do a declutter video and I'm going to declutter my bags, backpacks, purses, stuff like that. I'm going to bring in here where I'm sitting right now all my bags and stuff like that that I can carry around, and then let's see how many I can declutter. This is insane. I don't need this many. Okay, I don't really know if these are counting because they are my camera bags. This is my kind of older camera that I'm not ready to give up yet. And then the camera bag for the camera I'm using right now. So that is of course also staying. It makes me sad that I kind of need to get rid of this because it was not cheap. This is a Björn Borg backpack and I have used this for schools for so many years. But yeah, this have been through a lot. Yeah, it's just old and falling apart down here. Don't know if you can see it, but it's falling apart and it's just time to go. It has served me a very good school life, and inside I just realized it is falling apart inside, so it's going. It's making me sad because it's a very 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 good backpack and I love it, but it has to go. And the backpack I am keeping is one I got in Czech Republic last year, and but I don't think it is lasting that long because it's falling apart. But I really really like this backpack and I'm not ready to let it go yet, but maybe it can hold up for next summer and then I need a new one, and then I will get a better quality one because this is not that good of quality. This is also a bag I have used for traveling or weekends away, but I have also used it for a school bag at some point, and it is my day by Bjørn Mikkelsen, and this is a bag that is very 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 popular in Denmark and I love this one. I use it every single time I'm going away for a weekend because it just holds so much more than it looks like it could, and it's just amazing, and it's timeless, you know. And oh, this is also a bag that was so popular in high school in Denmark. It is my Dunlop bag and it is amazing. It's not really in a bad condition. Yes, it has some scratches here and there, but it's not that worn. They say like that. I have used it so much and I love it, and it fits so much. My shoulders and back hurts when I walk with this because my bag is not perfect. So I'm getting rid of this. Maybe I can sell it. I don't know if anybody wants this kind of bag anymore because it's not that popular anymore. But I'm getting rid of this one. I am keeping this bag as well, even though it is very, very old. Well, it's like 4 years, I think. And it's really awesome. It is this one. This is a bag that I have bought in Gina Tricot. I love it so much. Most of college I use this for my school bag, and some of college I use the backpack that I got rid of. So this has just been with me for so long, and I love the skulls and the studs. It's amazing, and it is really good quality if you think that it comes from Gina Tricot. It's like H&M, you know. So it is very worn and it has scratches in various of places like that, but I love it. So it's not that obvious that it's very worn, so I'm keeping that. This is the bigger bag that I'm using right now. I got it from my boyfriend for a Christmas present. It's not any known brand or anything, but I really really love this one. And it has this handle, but it also has a crossover thing. It's just really really handy and you can fit so much in this bag. So this is a bag that I'm keeping as well. This is a bag that makes me sad that I think I need to get rid of because it's broken, but it can work, but it was not very expensive or anything, so it needs to go even though I don't want it to go. It is this one. Okay, let me just say it like this. I adore this bag. It is so beautiful. It's really beautiful, but it's so bad quality. Like, so bad quality. So, it is one of these bags that goes in, you know, like this. It is so beautiful, but if I need this kind of bag again, and if I want this kind of bag again, I'm going to buy one that is better quality than this one. I love the tassels, I love the gold chain right here, but these straps are so dead bad quality. So you can see the one that is here, and it is almost falling apart as well. I actually think my grandmother did this one. Yeah, she did. So the other one broke. And instead of just throwing it out, I thought I need to make this work just for a little while so I can enjoy it before I make this video. So I tied the string here into this buckle where this lock is, and instead of this, you know, so it can be used anyway. And I have used it for a few weeks and I have been loving it, and I love this kind of bag, but I don't love that I can't close it with a zipper or anything. It has some pockets inside and it's beautiful, but I need to throw it out because it's just not practical because it's so broken. This is also a bag that I am really, really sad about, because when just before my internship started, I need a new bag where my that was more fancy and that didn't have a skull stud logo on it, and that could fit my laptop in it as well. And I didn't have any, so I bought this bag, but this bag was obviously not good quality either, because I bought it last December. It's October now. So I didn't even have it for a year. I didn't even use it for 3 months, and it broke. I use it every day for 3 months though, so it's fine. It wasn't that expensive, it was on sale, so it's okay. But it is this blue navy bag from Sarah, and I love this so much. It's so beautiful. It doesn't have a thing down here that makes me sad, because I really, really like that it is hard on the bottom. It has 3 rooms, so one of the rooms was perfect for my laptop and then all the other stuff, and then some papers or something in the third one. But the thing that was bad quality about this one was that the screws here that was holding this metal thing to the bag came out so easily. So yeah, I can't use it because it's just falling apart. Obvious reasons, I haven't used it since April. So this is also going. This bag is staying because this is my gym bag, and yeah, it is just a tote kind of bag with a big zipper, so it closes and that is perfect. It fills my gym shoes, my towel and stuff like that. So this one is definitely staying, and it has a hard kind of bottom. So yes. This is the last bag I have before I come to the smaller ones. And this is a bag that my dad and my stepmom brought home from Spain, I believe. And it is beautiful. I haven't used it for so long, and then I found it home at my mom's house, and I was just like, that is beautiful. I need to wear that. And it is kind of edgy and not very normal, and I just really, really like this bag. So as you can see, it is beautiful, and it's not the same on any side. And the cool thing about this one is that you can fold this top in, and you can have a smaller bag, so you can move the handle down so it's smaller, which I think is so nice. and it has an outer pocket as well. So yeah, can you tell? I really like this bag. So it is a long crossover bag. So this is also staying. So I just love that one. This bag is my absolute favorite bag. And this is the smaller bag that I use all the time. It's just perfect. It is the perfect size. It's a brown color, which fits a lot of clothes and jackets in my collection closet. These are just tassels that I tacked to it. And because I'm using the bigger one right now, I don't use this one right now. So it's just perfect. This one makes me sad, but I think I'm going to get rid of it because it's old and it's falling apart, which is a thing in my closet, wardrobe, and everything is falling apart and I can't get myself to get rid of it. But now it's the time, it's the fall that I'm getting rid of stuff that is broken and I can't hold on to it anymore. So this is a belt bag, you know, I don't remember what they're called right now, but this is with the studs. I had a period in my life where I really really liked studs, like the big black bag with studs, but these are actual studs because you have it in your front and it looks cool and edgy and I love it. And I think it served its last purpose this year. I get rid of it because the zipper is broke. I can't use it anymore. I have tried. The studs are falling off right there, and I have some studs on here that doesn't even belong on this bag because I wanted to repair it. This one I haven't used since it broke, and because this broke in the crossover handle thing, that made me buy this bag. So this is going, this could be a crossover bag, but it could also just be a clutch, but I don't use a clutch, whatever it's called. It was perfect. It could hold so many things, and I just haven't used it since that string broke. So this is going, but I loved that bag. I have used it solely for 4 years at least. This bag is also a bag I have used so much. This is a bag from Monki as well, and it is the same thing where you pull it out and close it like that, like the brown bag that I throw out. But it does have this, so you can't get into it. But it is just too small for me now, and it is worn, and it's not very pretty anymore. Just not pretty. So I don't use it for obvious reason, because I use this more. It's just more fitting for me and my needs right now. So this is going. This one I am keeping. And I know that is excessive because I have this one and etc. etc. But if I don't use it in the next year, so I am going to get rid of it. This is a small bag that I got from my grandma, I think, because she just didn't use it. I love this one because it has so many pockets and for all my things. And my phone actually fits in this. Really like this, but it has been hidden because I had so many bags on my rack. So I hopefully am going to use this more now than I was before. And if I want a black bag instead of this brown one, I can choose this. So I think that works. Okay, I have counted my bags and I had 16 in total, including my camera bags. So if not, I have 14. I am keeping 7, and if the camera bags count as bags, I am keeping 9. So that means I am getting rid of 7 bags, which is half of my bag collection, and I am so happy. I'm so happy. So in a year or so, I'm maybe going to do this again, and then we can see how many bags I am using then and how many I'm not. And that's exciting. I didn't expect to cut it in half. I do have a suitcase. I'm obviously keeping that, but I don't really count that as a bag that I use like daily. So that is so, so exciting. I'm so happy. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, please give it a like. Subscribe down below so you don't miss out on any declutters or any videos on my channel. I hope to see you guys next time. And until then, please take care.